guys, today I will show you how can make you the saffron water. For saffron water, you have should boil the water. First I will boil this water, then I will put this saffron. So when this will done, I will show you. So please see this video last, you will see this video. Then you will find saffron water, how you can use. And this saffron water you can use any kind of milk or any risotto, any kind of to give flavor any dish, you can use this saffron water. So how we can prepare, I will show you. First you have to boil this water. So I am putting now this water for boiling on the gas. So this will be boiled, then I will put this saffron which I show you. So let's start. When this will boil, I will put this and then I will show you the texture and color how will be. So please see this video till last. Now this water all now boiling. So I am putting now this saffron. So for to boil, make the saffron water, I already put here. You can see in this video. A little bit you have to shake this like this. Then when this will done, I will show you the color and also this will be how you can use. So this is very easy and simple. You can make by yourself. So this is saffron water. Now this is you can put low temperature. So this will be all color will be in dissolve in this this water and this will be saffron water. So I hope you understood now. So I will show you when this will be done. So let's see this video till last. Now I low fire till 10 minutes. This will be like this. Then this will be good color. Okay. Definitely you can see our saffron water ready. You can see the color and also this texture. This should be like this. So this very hard and you can put in this any to give flavor any thing. This saffron water like milk or any item like sheer any item you can give texture aroma by this saffron water. So I hope you understood now. If you have any query, you can ask me. I will make another informative video like this. If you have any query, ask me. Inshallah, I will make another video. Please like, share and subscribe the channel. Inshallah, till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.